cancer-causing chemicals found in cereal. This is a scary sounding story that has a lot of people on talking on social media, but we do want to clear it up for you at this point. So the Environmental Working Group says it found a significant amount of a chemical called glyphosate in popular oat-based food. Now that is the main ingredient in the weed-killing pesticide Roundup. The World Health Organization does classify glyphosate as possibly causing cancer in humans. The report found this chemical in Cheerios, Lucky Charms, Kind Bars, Nature Valley Granola, and Quaker Old Fashioned Oats. Researchers say they found the chemical in 43 of the 45 oat products they tested, 31 of which they say have unsafe amounts for kids. Obviously, that sounds alarming to parents, so we asked nutritionist Mara Desi about the chemical.
It's actually in a lot of foods. I think the reason there's a big, kerfuffle right now is simply because it's breakfast cereal and a lot of kids eat it. But basically, anything that has corn, soy, or canola is definitely going to have glyphosate, because those crops, when they're conventionally raised, are specifically bioengineered to resist the glyphosate so that it can be used as a weed killer around them.
The food makers claim the levels of this chemical in their products are safely within the limits set by the EPA, but this nutritionist we spoke to said while the levels may be okay in certain foods, you likely eat several foods contaminated with it, and that means you could be consuming more than the acceptable amount. So Quaker Oats said it thoroughly stands by, the oat selling, but we also, again, spoke to this nutritionist who's working with clients and also speaking to us, saying that when these pesticides are sprayed on the crops, they become part of them, mm-hmm. and that it can't be washed off.
Right.
So this would be a situation where an organic product would eliminate the risk for that. That's pricey though.
Yeah.
I
had never heard this before. And think about growing up eating cereal. That was like the thing we did. Some mm-hmm. of us adults still do.
Yeah.
We have